Well, this is how far I am. This is that brushed aluminum look I'm trying to get out of it.